So it's my time.
Good evening and welcome to The Bridge. I am your worldwide host, Dr. Charles Dean, and tonight, this is your top pick. It's my time, family. That's right. It's my time. It's your time. Let's get it. It's your time. Coming in. Dietrich Haddon kicking us off. It's your time. Listen, family, I want you to download the app. I'm excited tonight because there's just some great things going on for Love Radio Network, going on in my life, and it's our time. But I want you guys to be a part of this. I want you to get the app. Just get the SR code. Go to loveradionetwork.com. That's LUVradionetwork.com. Download the app, scan it. You will have the benefit of everything that's going on in Love Radio, everything that is coming to Love Radio, because it's our time. Welcome to The Bridge, Dietrich Haddon. Let's kick it off. It's our time. All right. It's my time right here on The Bridge, loveradionetwork.com. This is your top pick. Coming in at number five, we're going way back. We went deep into the crate, but you picked it. You scanned the QR code. You got the app. You went online. You heard the songs, and you made this in the top pick. Coming in. This song took me back, way back. I mean, I really went back to the day. Hezekiah Walker, the original Hezekiah Walker. I'll Make It, coming in at number five.
How many people plan on making it? Yeah.
Yeah, I'll make it. Back in the day, before Bishop Hezekiah became Hezekiah, we're talking back in the day. Stomping Grounds, Joel on the drums, Reggie on the bass, the sing-alongs, 1, 2, 3 o'clock, church hopping, all night long, hanging out at the Cheesecake, hanging out at Junior's Cheesecake in Brooklyn. If you don't know, now you know. The original, I'll make it. Hezekiah Walker, Love Fellowship Community Choir. I can say I knew him before I knew him. Used to drive around in my car. We used to hang out. My stomping ground, Hezekiah Walker, right here on Love Radio Network, coming in at number 5. All right, Ricky Dillis coming in at number 4. Here we go.
Put your hand on it right here.
Ricky Dillard. All my help, Ricky Dillon. Sometimes, you know, you just need that help. All of my help, Ricky Dillon, coming in at number four. Listen, family, you want some of this new music? Just go get the app, loveradionetwork.com. Download the QR code. Take love on the go. Love is where it's at. You'll have all the updates, all the notifications, things that's going on in your community, things that's getting ready to happen with some of the hosts, the music, the shows. Love Radio Network is on the move, I'm trying to tell you, and you want to be a part of it. This is your top pick. Praise and worship. Every morning starting at 5 a.m., we're going to have all of your great songs, just listening, music throughout the day. You have some drive time, you have your jazz, you have your just some great music, music to relax in the evening. Listen, family, get the app, loveradionetwork.com. Scan the QR code, take love on the go. Love is where it's at. Coming in at number three, Holla, Trinity 5-7. I remember this one too.
Do whatever you do. by the side.
Hola. That became a coin phrase before Holler at Your Boy. Trinity 5 Sessions. Listen, family, I love that you guys are making the topic. Get the QR code, download the app. Love is where it's at. Love is on the go because you got to believe. You got to believe. You know, I love what I do. I love where Love Radio Network is going. We got some great news that's going to be launched and released in the next couple of weeks. I am so excited about it, and I want the family to be a part of it. You got to believe. Coming in at number two, Tasha Cobb. Tasha Cobb, you gotta believe. So, check this out, family. I came up with the name The Bridge Between Purpose and Just Living because there's always a challenge that you are going to have to go over, just like a bridge, a lake, the ocean, the river, a mountain, a bridge between purpose and just living. Because right now, many of us are just living, but there's a purpose inside of you. And you gotta believe. I never thought Love Radio Network would be where they are right now. It started out about 10 years ago with just a dream of being a talk show host and helping people. When I had my breast cancer foundation, and a young woman believed in me and gave me my show. You gotta believe, family. I'm not gonna get into it deep tonight, but I believe. You gotta believe too. All right. coming in at number one, and my time is up, family. I got to get out of here. Every season, JVR Music Group. Listen, family, there's a season in your life, and you have to believe that you'll make it through that season. We're getting ready to hit winter right now, and a lot of us don't like winter, but you got to make it through the spring to get to the summer. You know, you enjoy the summer every season. All right, family, until next week, right here on Love Radio Network, get the app, scan the code, loveradionetwork.com. I'll see you next week right here on the bridge, every season coming in at number one.
I remember a time when it was dark in my life, so hard to even go to sleep at night. But when I called on you, your love was there for me. Now I know that there's no place I'd rather be than in your arms. You've been there
for every season in my life.
Lord, you've been there
for every season in my life.
Yeah.
I'm a witness what my God can really do. I'm still amazed that he was able to pull me through. What he did for me, he'll do the same for you. Just have faith, believe, and